Montana is a place many are proud to call home, and yet it can be a difficult place to make a stable home. NeighborWorks Montana's mission is to create housing solutions that give every Montanan the opportunity to live in a home where they can thrive.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the 22nd annual Downtown Tonight Summer Series. I'm third-tier local celebrity Reed Reimers, the best MC you can expect at a free event. Sorry, not sorry about it.
My name is Reed Reimers. I was born and raised here in Missoula. Went to the university here and have always wanted Missoula to be my home. Unfortunately, as we know, housing has become quite a problem here. So after having three different houses sold out from under me within 6 months, got a little scary about how I might find stable housing here in my hometown, especially for what I could afford. And so I was actually afraid I might have to move. And luckily though, I came across this project through a series of friends, and here we are now. Besides the selfish side of me just being really excited to have stable housing and affordable housing, I was also really excited about this project that we were starting something new, that there wasn't other housing co-ops in Montana, but there was quite clearly a lot of need. And so by working with the teams, by working with NeighborWorks, we were able to forge a new path of how housing can be framed and organized here in Montana. And I'm now really excited, as this project has been such a success, I'm excited to share that idea with other people in Missoula and all across Montana that are in need of stable, affordable housing in this crazy market we're living in.
My name is Angela Zindler. I live at the View Vista community in Livingston, Montana. I have lived in Livingston for just over 14 years. I had friends that lived here, and I remember when I came to visit when I was younger that it reminded me a lot of home, and I wanted to have that home feeling still when I moved away. I moved here for an opportunity at a better home. I lived in a two-bedroom trailer with four kids. It definitely was not meant for a bigger family, and this home came available. I knew the manager of the property at the time, and she had contacted me about it becoming available. So we got a knock on the door one day from an employee of NeighborWorks Montana. He told us that the land was going to be sold, but they wanted to see if it was a possibility for us to be able to purchase it as a resident-owned community. If we couldn't purchase it, then there was a possibility of us being without a home. It was overwhelming in not knowing. And now here I am, the president of a board who represents 50 households. There's a sense of pride. You know that it's ours. We pay for it. We make the improvements. We take care of it every day.
Since 1998, NeighborWorks Montana has been proudly serving communities across the state and working toward a future where stable housing is a reality for Reed and Angela and so many others. In addition to the resident-owned communities and housing cooperatives you heard about, we provide financial assistance and education for new homebuyers and renters, financing to nonprofit and for-profit developers to preserve and create new homes, and we work through a variety of coalitions and partnerships to align capacity and capital, education and financing to address the ever-changing housing needs of Montana communities. We are proud to support strong, healthy, inclusive communities from Libby to Lewistown, Wolf Point to Whitefish, and we are committed to continuing and deepening that work.